When you looked at yourself in the mirror, how did it make you feel?
It made me feel like I was a monster because, like, monsters have really ugly skin, and so did I, and so I thought I was a monster. They picked on me, I guess, because I looked different from them. I wasn't the same.
But were you really different?
No, I'm still a human being. I just have something wrong with my skin. My name's Carissa. I am 12 years old, and I have lived with eczema for as long as I can remember.